Okay, looks like I gotta use keyboard for this. Let's see. Was there anything in the folder? About controls or anything? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, that's a ladder! Okay, I knew that. Oh, is this, What's his man? My favorite Mega Man boss. Cut Man, yeah. It's been a little bit since I played Mega Man. Okay. This seems like it's a pretty cool little thing. I think in the original Mega Man, these were, like, actually random. They didn't have any patterns to them. That was, like, Mega Man 1's kind of biggest flaw, is that everything didn't really wasn't pattern-based. It was all RNG-based. I still had a good time with Mega Man 1, though, when I, played it. God, why'd it get so much louder? No, okay. I don't want to be here. Thank you. No, leave me alone! Dang it! Hey, Cut Man. Ah! Well, I thought I remember you being able to attack. Okay then. That was pretty easy. Oh, you just literally fight him over and over again, okay. Let me see if he can actually attack me. Nope, looks like he doesn't have an attack. Well, that was Mega Man Micro World. That's a pretty cool little demo.